start at Le Mans has always been fascinating.
It's a brilliant atmosphere. It's really, really a special grid at Le Mans.
The start of the race, the grandstands are absolutely full. There's never an empty seat.
One thing I find amazing is as soon as the race starts, the sound doesn't stop for 24 hours.
Back in the day, the cars were lined up. The drivers from the other side of the track would run to the cars, jump in, put on the ignition, put the car in gear and leave. So-called Le Mans start. Until in 1969, when Jacky Ickx slowly walked to his car.
La moitié des pilotes démarraient sans attacher leur ceinture, donc c'était dangereux. Jacky, il a pas couru vers sa voiture, il a marché vers sa voiture, il s'est installé, il a attaché ses ceintures et il est parti le dernier et il a gagné la course.
Il y a des choses qui devaient être changées, surtout de ceux qui ont eu des aventures et des situations bien périlleuses avant mon arrivée. C'est une mise à jour qui me semble, et qui me semble encore aujourd'hui, indispensable.
Now, you know, it's a rolling start.
That start is quite nerve-wracking, I'd say. You need it to be clean, because you can't win Le Mans on the first lap, but you can 100% lose it on the first lap.
For me, I find it's the highlight of the race because I think every driver goes into it knowing that they have 24 hours, so they've got to play the long game, play it safe. But you tell a racing driver that and they're side by side with a bunch of other racing drivers and they all go for it.